Alrighty guys, Ixon here, and welcome back to Portal. Today we are going to be doing final thing, which is already looking to be pretty complicated. Say boom. Boom. Gotta be fucking kidding me. That's great. That's close.
Congratulations, the test is now over. All aperture technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin. Rest assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory incandescence. Thank you for participating in this aperture science computer-aided enrichment activity. Goodbye. We are very, very happy for your success. We are throwing a party in honor of your tremendous success. Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides. A party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area. Assume the party escort submission position or you will miss the party.
All right. What the fuck? That scared the shit out of me. Mm-hmm. Black Mesa. From Half-Life or whatever. I've never played Half-Life, so I don't know. Explore a little. Over here. Because there's this door. Oh, hey, this is that, level. That level was said to be impossible or whatever. Time to move on. What the hell's down here? Nothing. Guess I need to watch myself. Oh, I see. And alrighty, I guess I need. That's interesting. It's a puzzle. There we go. I cheated the system there, but hey, that's what it is. Loading screen.
You're not even going the right way. Where do you think you're going? Because
I think I know where I'm going, so. Oh shit. Should have realized that. That's what's gonna happen. Alright. Yeah. Over here. Oh. All right. Cake is a lie. All right. It's one of those ones where you have to. No, that isn't. Happened here. My recording didn't get fucked. That's still going, so. Okay.
That was.
Man, this is fucking loud. Tell me to go. Where the hell am I supposed to shoot the other portal at? That's the question. I want to know. There's really no other. Way to go, so that's gonna. Oh, I made it, but you know, it's so fucked up. Alright. Probably am done. And do that puzzle correct. There's a ledge. Where the hell am I going? Got some water. Hill. Shit. There we go. Alright, they're here. Alright, this I'm just gonna have to be fast. Alrighty, shit. Okay.
There you are. Not functioning. No hard feelings.
Crap.
Help. I don't hate you.
So that fucker's gone now. Yeah, I can do this. Yeah, that gets too loud. Where the fuck does a woman go? Oh. I realize now.
This is your last chance.
Canyon Cube anywhere? Anything or not, so... Get the projection. Says over here. Canyon cube, but I don't know. No way to bust them. Start building shit up. There you go, that worked. Echoes there. There we go. Stupid piece of shit chair. Nice and long too. Yeah, maybe I want to go back. Oh, what the fuck is this?
Panda, please put me down. Put me down.
Oh shit.
Good night. Uh-oh.
Get the fuck out of here, you fucking cunt. Damn. Shit. Out of here. Alrighty, I know what to do, so I just plop one right there. Blue, so I gotta use orange. Kidding. That was some bullshit. Now I have to redo it. Shar in there. Oh, that looks like something very important at the end of that tunnel. Well, yeah. So, I think I'm just gonna end it off here. Because that looks very important. Maybe I might fight the, boss or something like that. I don't know yet. But anyways, yeah, I've been the X-Con. Yeah, and you can subscribe for the final part of Portal, which I bet you majority people already know what happens, including myself, because I've this game's almost nine to ten years old, so it's not hard to get games spoiled for you. But anyways, I'm just gonna end off here, and I'll see you guys in the next one.